Today in SK history. This Delaware-based SK was executed for his crimes by lethal injection on this day in 1992. The Route 40 killer was the first person to be executed in Delaware since 1946. As the day of his execution grew closer and closer, many tried to interview him for the final time, attempting to get the location of his fifth and final victim. He never did give up her whereabouts, and her body remains missing to this day.